That sounds hot. Yeah. Huh?
I thought it was Larry. Stop confusing me.
Yeah, part at least. Ugh, shit. Oh yeah, Larry slapped me on the back and said, "Gee, Nick, it's good to have friends." But I'm pretty sure he's not gonna pay me unless you count the clock he gave me.
I didn't know it then, but that clock was soon going to be at the center of another incident. And my promise to tell the chief about me and Larry would be one promise that I wouldn't be able to keep.
Yeah, I'll stop selling Gamora now. To be continued. The end. Act 2. Mia Fey. Goodbye. Turnabout Sisters! And also the introduction of Maya. Who's awesome. I don't care. Yes, I would like to say thank you. Oh, you might give me an air. Not like it matters. I already got it. Well, at least for now with that one. And now once you completed it, it has stuff. Objection.
Bring, banana phone.
Hello? Maya, yay! You get used to her. Obviously Mia is the big boob one. Someone's talking to someone on the phone. I bet it's your sister. I bet nothing's gonna go wrong. I hope you guys don't mind my annoying voice acting.
It's gonna get better, dammit.
Oh, whatever. Yeah, there's gonna be a lot of buzz about the upcoming trial because something's about to happen. I'm not a little girl anymore, sis. Yeah, I am. England lunch, y'all. And this cell phone conversation will be used in the actual court. Burgers? I bet she's fat. Well, not really. Aw, they passed by my shit. I still have to go about reading Phoenix's lines, because that's how we're doing this, because there's no commentary. Uh-oh, something's happening! Mia, obviously everyone knows Mia by now. You know, the big boob chick. Uh-oh. I think some shit's going down. Oh, the finger statue from the last case. Oh, this isn't gonna turn out well, is it? Ho-oh! Ooh, a Pokemon. Not spelled like that, but... Yeah, I think you should run. Uh-oh. Oh, shit! No! The same thing! Captain Planet? Holy shit! You would understand that if, yeah. Red, white, blue. She's dead! Anyways. That's funny. Oh, great, now it's my turn, isn't it? Uh-oh, I'm late. Huh? That's strange, the chief must have gone home already. She said her sister was coming over, so she should go out for dinner. What's that smell? What? Mia! Oh shit, no sex tonight! No! Ow! Sorry. There's no reason to examine anything here. Hold on, really quick. I don't know. Do you really want me to look in here? Okay, fine. Smell. Blood! I thought we already got that.
Sis.
Someone's there. No! Chief? Chief? Snake! Wait, what? That's Maya. Who are you? She ran away. I think she fell! Whoops. I think I scared her. Strange girl dropped cold. I left her lying on the office sofa. I went back to the chief, where she lay under the window. And this is how the world ends, Master Chief. Oh, upskirt! Her body was still warm. I would know. I just felt. I could feel. See? See? Then all too quickly, it began to fade. Until finally she was cold. Fuck. I do not a necrophilia! Chief. So, examine. Yes, the game changes after the first case a lot. Now let's examine her body. Chief? It's hard seeing her like this, but if there's any clues here... She was struck on the head with a blunt object. Aw, oh, son of a bitch. Thinker, lying next to her, must have been the murder weapon. Again. Who the fuck saw that coming? There's some glass shards near the chief's body. Two pieces of the glass light stand. No shit, Phoenix! Nothing else that seems like a clue here. Piece of paper? Must have fallen from Mia's hand! What could it be? I shouldn't look! Cause it might be a clue. Let's do it. Uh-oh. A word is written in blood on the scrap of paper. Maya? Did Mia write this? Maya. The piece of paper is a receipt from a department store dated yesterday. Maya! I kind of already said who that is. I think that's enough snooping around for now. Gotta call the police. Find out what that girl was doing here, unconscious on this couch. Girl. Unconscious. On a couch! I have an idea! Hi, guys. Anyways. Oh, he missed. Anyways, isn't it? Yeah. Right! Better call the police. Oh, gosh darn it, a few of the screws on the receiver are missing. Looks like someone was halfway through taking it apart. Huh? What was that? Someone's screaming from the outside window. She has pink hair! She's staring right at me! She's holding a phone in her hand. Uh-oh! Bad. She's totally not calling the cops. I think we should go now. Let's go! The girl just now, where'd she go? Put her right there on that sofa. Uh-oh, I hope she didn't run on me. Scare me like that. Excuse me, but who are you? It's okay. I work here. Maya Faye? Maya. It's me who was writing this girl's name. Maybe I should show her the receipt. I don't think that'd be a good idea, actually. Phoenix, I'm your conscience! Okay, I'll just shut up. Dude. He's being shocked. Don't want to disturb her. I have to know. Excuse me? Can you tell me what happened? Yeah, you better tell me what happened. She was already dead. Yeah, no shit. So, you're the chief's sister? And you were here, visiting. This late at night? Oh, shit. Evidence? Of course it was the thinker. I mean, you know what else? I mean, it's the thing that's killing everybody. Remind the... Ah, fuck. I said her name wrong. She wrote on the back of the receipt.